Hello everyone, going to livecast Shogun to battle. This is just a friendly battle, not tournament. So we're speaking about Bulgarian because we're Bulgarians. And he was asking for a map, but I have literally no clue what maps are good or bad, so yeah. Let's see. Let's see what I want to do. No. Sure, no. So this settlement is good for matchlock setting. So let's bring this matchlock and this matchlock. Maybe one of these because it's cheap. Let's bring some light cuffs. Bring some of these guys. Alright, so now bring two of these guys. These guys are expensive, so won't be bring them. 1000. Don't have any meat shields, which is troublesome. If I remove this unit, can I get something? 700. Can get this unit. No idea if it's this is a good build or not. So let's see if this will be successful. Oh shit, forgot to change the retainers. I always forget about retainers because I got like got 20 battles in Shogun 2, like maximum, if I don't count the battles which Hour of Death from idea who is the best Shogun 2 player wrecked me. Like most of the times I get like 300 kills versus him, get completely wrecked. So if you don't count these battles, I got like as again 20 max battles. Oh, he didn't bring any, so I got minus 4% recruitment cost for all units, minus 2 mana attack for all enemy swords, avatar and veterans plus 1 morale, and minus 10% recruitment cost for all Ashigaru units, which will help my long sword Ashigaru and my Yari Ashigaru a lot, and my Mashak Ashigaru. So let's see. Like my long swords usually would cost what, something like 1200, I don't really know, like I have no idea really. So let's keep this unit over there. Let's, I'm pretty light on calves, even though it might seem that I got a lot of calf. Light cavalry is not a good cavalry. It's really cheap, so it can't really do much. My Yari cavalry are pretty good, but Let's see, I think I have to make some groups. Let's see. Okay. So shrine, then workshop, but let's just raid the shrine. Okay, so great guard, light calf, great guard, light calf, bow calf, Yari samurai, avatars, nodachi, Aginata-sams. So yeah, can't really get the shrine. At least I got some mushrooms over there. Okay, that was nice.
Hidden units, my lord! Treacherously meant to ambush us!
Okay. Can I get? No. Need to go back.
Men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display.
Need to bring these guys there. These guys will most likely destroy the units there. Let's bring some guys over there. Okay. So let's go there. The gen lost. Well, the light cap. Stop this micro though. Let's go there. Okay, go back. Banzai. Let's go with the area Shigeru. Oh, why? Oh fuck, the bow calves. Okay, I need to do something with my calf, but not really easy to funk in this map. Okay.
Our men are running from
okay,
the battlefield.
Let's do a little trap. Nice, trap the enemy. Twenty kills. Not really good.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
Oh, the blob though. Yeah.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
Not going to make it, I think. Yep. How to? I forgot how to.
Hope is failing, my lord. Okay. The battle is almost done.
Yeah. I wonder what I did wrong in this battle. Well, this is a really bad bug in Shogun 2. These guys sheltered because they're in the spiral formation. They're just still in the fight. But yeah, I wonder why I got so wrecked. I think the Great Guard should have died. Like, I just surround them. Interesting.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
Yeah, I have no idea. But no track. Not really costly. I thought there in this map there were like several buildings, so I could get some Mashrock Fire and Kite, but there was like only one. So this like lack of knowledge about maps. Maybe I got the wrong build, I don't know. Yeah, so my longsword did pretty well. What did and what failed? Yeah, light cav failed. You can see that light cav doesn't get many kills. Matchrocks didn't did really well. My 3 did kind of well. 3 and the cav, yeah, dealing no damage. So I hope you want another. What to try out now? No, katana sounds. Try some of these guys. Yeah, I could try this. Or this. I don't know if this worked though. Let's just try this. So let's remove some retainers. First, let's. Yeah, can't really afford anything, so just gonna change the retainers. Do I have any sword in 3? Only 10, so I don't need that. Let's. Okay. Hmm. Wonder what to pick. Oof, let's go for armor. No. No. Don't need you. Where's the armor? I need armor for my samurai. Oh, here it is. So this will make my not samurai pretty good. So we got 6 good infantry with 2 which are pretty decent. And this hard rush, so it's not really easy build. Like normal build in Shunto I think would be like 2 or 3 mushlocks, attendants, no Dutch samurai, some Yarikaf, and some Lightcalf, and that's it. But I don't really like using mushrooms. Just I don't like them. He's still picking. I actually could do this. I have 0 funds. I'm kinda worried about the capital. So I don't know. But okay, so chain of plants 2v2. So I'll probably get tricked. Because it's not a secret that I'm really bad in Shogun 2. Like I really am. Because I don't really like play the game. Okay. Oh, again, I don't see no maps. So, what to take? Oh, that's why. Yeah. Hell. Okay. That's why I haven't switched the sword tenant for spear tenant. Wait. Oh yeah. So. Remove the. Let's remove this stuff. Okay. If I get this unit, I'll have okay, no idea if this could build or not. So let's look at ours. So yeah, that's pretty much common build for sure. And I'll go very weird. I wonder if it will work, but let's see. Okay. So let's see. Whoa, I got Thorn again at Samurai, Bulletproof, and two more spears. Oh wait, let's check retainers. Okay, so got -4% on recruiting costs, armor. Northern no veterans got plus one morale. So 12 morale for these guys. This 11. No, if it's worth it. Minus 2 melee attack is pretty good. This might not be good, but yeah. Let's see. It's just so hard to like play well in several games. Like once you focus, for example, on Rome 2, you become bad in Shung 2, etc. Because you just get used to some formations, and in the other game, this formation. Our formations might not work, so it gets a bit tricky. Okay, where's farmhouse? Here. Okay. So BP Sam, let's go here. Avatar, go here. These guys, actually, let's do this and this. And let's hope that Aura doesn't lose because of me. Because I always like feel really bad when somebody loses because of me. So let's this. They're ready or don't understand. Okay, where's the BP Sam here? Okay, let's remove it from group. Okay. Alright, here it begins. The micro nightmare. So Bokov, Dachi, Naginata Sams, Vanil. Okay, I got a BP. Oh fuck. That was close. Okay. Okay, I'll try to like stand there with these guys and let's okay let's Dachi and Naginata Sam. Okay, let's
hidden units, my lord. Treacherously meant to ambush us.
Okay.
Hidden units, my lord! Treacherously meant to ambush us! Our men are running from the battlefield! Shameful display!
BP Sam. Okay.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Oh, Aura is at least winning, so that's good. Shit, Great Guard.
Our men are running from the battlefield! Shameful display!
Let's move. This guy's killed more than 100. Let's do the mushroom.
Our men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display.
Okay, do we have any units here? No. Let's nice, this cav is dead. Oof. I think we got that. Let's retreat. Need to support Taura. Okay. Damn, what a battle. so intense.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
Let's go there. Oh, that's Volkov.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
These are doing pretty well. Let's try to kill the Jhin. Whoa, that battle though. Alright. No wants. Damn, those Naginata Samurai, these BP sounds are pretty good.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Okay. Jhin only 10 kills. That's pretty bad. No. Damn. Yeah. This snaggy sounds, man. So good. And the BP sound helped Tower a lot, I think. I mean, it killed like 200 of his opponents, man. So, killed 1300. Our killed, I bet, a lot more. Okay, so let's see statistics. See, I BP some 200 kills from this guy in Odachi's. From our BP sounds are also killing a lot. Yeah, the avatar 110-53, great guards, but his infantry really. I think his problem is that he can't really kill my no Dutch sounds. No Dutch sounds, sorry, Naginata sounds. So, yeah, that was a really nice battle. I really loved it. Damn, so intense micro, holy shit. Oh, I don't know any Shogun 2 players, so I can't really invite. Yeah, so guess that will be it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the intense micro. So see you in the next battle.